those of you that are helping serve, if you would come at this time. What we'll do in just a moment is you'll be invited to come, the outside aisles, receive communion. Kneel as long as you want, and if you want to be anointed with oil, hey, I'm all about that. Just approach me, and we'll have a conversation and go from there. This is the portion that was broken just for you. This is the portion that was broken for you. And this is the portion that was broken for you. This is a cup of the new covenant. Anything stands in the way is forgiven. It's a cup of forgiveness. It's a cup of absolute forgiveness. A cup of forgiveness. Which do you want? The table is prepared for us in the presence of our enemies. But the enemy's been defeated. Come and celebrate the victory. hey, Reuben, would you do me a favor? Would you come serve me communion? You mind? I didn't think you did. Just take the bread and break a piece off. Sometimes in my household, we pray before we eat. Sometimes in my household, we get so caught up in the joy of the whole movement of it all that we pause at the end to give thanks for the whole communion. Would you bow and pray with me? Our Father, who art in heaven, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread.